Southern brides speak their minds.
If I do not wear sleeves, I'll look like a hooker.
I cannot believe that she just said that. The world is coming to an end.
I was very upset.
And when rebel brides...
Oh, my butt looks good.
...clash with old Southern values...
I don't like nothing about it.
I have too much work going on.
Sparks fly.
Oh, my Lord.
Grandma is just not having it.
Consultant Melissa meets her first bride of the day.
Hi, my name's Melissa. Nice to see you, and you're the bride?
Yes, ma'am. I'm Leah Smith from Muscle Shoals, Alabama, and I'm 22 years old. My mom, my grandmother, and my sisters came to help me look for dresses.
When's your wedding?
It's March 19th next year.
Okay.
My fiance is Gerard Powers, and he plays for the Indianapolis Colts. And we've been dating for 3 years, and we got engaged over Christmas break. I had planned a July wedding, but after he got drafted and started playing Indianapolis, it wasn't gonna happen, so we had to choose a winter wedding in their off season.
Do you have some ideas of what you would like?
I like the strapless trumpet style.
So I could really see that working for
yeah.
you.
Mm-hmm.
But just like Haley, Leah has an old school grandma to please.
My grandmother was really picky and really conservative. I don't think I'm gonna do white.
Why you wouldn't do white?
It's gonna be more of a family affair on my budget, so I really don't want to go for like $4,500.
But unfortunately for Leah, grandma holds the purse strings.
I want her to be happy, and I want to be happy, and I would just hate for her to contribute to the dress and she not like it.
This is the one mom
picked. Yes. No, this is the one Kim picked out.
There on the runway.
I like that one.
What?
Yes.
It's kind of sassy. It's kind of fun. This dress always makes me smile.
I love it. Like, I really feel young and fun. Like, you know, this will be like a fun wedding. This might be the one.
But grandma's in no party mood.
What do you not like?
I don't like nothing about it.
Well, I can see right now that it's going to be a challenge. They're definitely pages away from one another. Leah put this dress on, and I instantly thought it was absolutely gorgeous on her.
But Leah's traditional grandma isn't buying it.
I don't like anything about it.
When I put it on, I thought our venue.
It ain't saying nothing.
I really like this one. I thought this might be the one.
Sensing a showdown, Melissa signals for a ref. Fashion director Monty Durham.
Hi there.
Hi.
Monty Durham, it's a pleasure. How are
nice
you?
Nice to meet you.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Boy, you've got a tough crowd here,
yes,
huh?
Yes, very tough.
Should we jack her up?
Yeah, we're going to jack her up.
Jacking one up really means we're going to do your hair, we're going to show you earrings, show you bells. I'm going to give her a true feel of what she will look like on her wedding day. And hopefully, Grandma will get on board with it once she sees this look.
And one piece of jewelry that's key to Leah's ensemble is her watch.
It's my grandfather's, and he passed in September. My grandfather recently passed away. I wear his watch every day. Don't ever take it off. Me and my grandfather have always talked about my wedding day, and he was just so excited about it. A little piece of him is always with me. He helped me try my dresses and helped me pick the one.
Okay.
Turn around.
Grandma, are you liking it any better?
I'm not voting. I just don't like it.
This dress is amazing on her, and Grandma is just not having it.
I knew then. It was just kind of a, let's get it off.
I knew it wasn't her. I have to shake my head.
It was clear if Grandma wasn't happy, Leah wasn't going to be happy.
Consultant Melissa is hoping a glamorous fit and flair will please Grandma.
I'm walking out in the dress that, you know, I think she's really going to like.
Turn around, Leah.
Everyone looked to Grandma. What do you think, Grandma? She was in control. She was the important factor.
Do you like it? Like,
not really.
She's like, mm-mm. She gives me that stink eye, and I'm just like, no, okay, that's not the one.
I don't know where she would wear that dress, but certainly not to a wedding.
I guess it's not the one.
Everybody seems to be turning and paying attention to the grandmother. And I'm like, hey, wait a minute. We've got a bride here. It's her dress. It's her day. We need to pay attention to her thoughts now.
Bride Leah has spent the last few hours trying on dress.
Because I like the plain and simple.
After dress.
It's just too plain.
After dress.
It's kind of different.
And Grandma's face has yet to crack a smile.
I don't like anything about it.
Pleasing grandmas are difficult. They're tough. They're the matriarch of the Southern family. What grandma says goes.
It's really getting discouraging not being able to find that dress to satisfy her and me.
But armed with a short, knee-bearing gown, fashion director Monty has a plan.
It's time to shock the system. Let's shake things up.
Oh,
hi,
Leah.
Oh, my Lord.
Grandma was like, oh, my Lord.
She walked down, and I thought Grandma was going to just pass out.
I feel like it's a party when I put this dress on. It just took me instantly to the reception.
Isn't that precious?
Is that not the cutest thing?
What are we thinking of this?
I don't like everything. The short dress, I didn't like at all for her or hardly anybody, but I certainly didn't like it for her. It was just too much.
Now that we shocked Grandma, I'm going to go pull a dress that I know she's going to love.
Oh, my Lord.
After cleansing Grandma's palate with a shockingly short dress,
I don't like everything.
Monty is going to reveal a vintage-inspired gown with a dramatic skirt.
You know, my grandmother used to say there's a lid for every pot. This may be it.
I hope my grandmother does like this one just because this is the one that I really like.
I like that, too.
Lots of zing to this.
Totally. Grandma's quiet. Very quiet. No reaction.
It'll be interesting to see what's going through her head. Just bring it on.
I'll buy that one.
Ooh, you say what?
The world is coming to an end.
When I saw that dress, Leah looked just like an angel from heaven.
Grandma likes it, but someone else's opinion is important to Leah.
Can I share with you what you shared with me in the dressing room?
Yeah, if I don't cry.
Okay. She looked at herself in this dress and very, very quietly, in a whisper, I could hardly hear her, she said, my granddaddy would have liked this one. Yeah. That means a lot. It really does.
That is so sweet. Yes, you would.
Oh, Lord.
It would.
I could see him saying, that's my baby. That's Leah. That's my baby.
He promised me he was gonna dance at my wedding. So I really wanted a dress that would just be perfect for him, me and him. What do we dance together? And I just think that's the one.
What do y'all think?
Yes,
is
yes.
It perfect?
Yes, 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 yes.
Oh my God, we found a dress. She loves it.
Thank the Lord. I am so glad.
It was a dress, everybody knew it was a dress. So I know he was here with me, helping me try my dresses and helping me pick the one. So I know he's here. And I know he'll be at my wedding.
Yay!